Watching the Royal Air Force aerobatic team, the Red Army.